Emergence of Atheism. Lord Vishnu came to the conclusion that the Tripurasuras could not be killed till they remain virtuous and religious. He then created an illusionary entity from his body who had no hairs on his head. He had worn dirty clothes and a bag was hanging down his shoulder. He also had a broom in his head. The entity asked Lord Vishnu about the purpose of his existence and his name. Lord Vishnu told him that his name was Arihan. He also instructed him to create a scripture which stresses upon the importance of action, karmavada zero, and which is different from the rituals explained in the Vedas. Lord Vishnu specifically instructed him to keep the language of that scripture as simple and degenerated as possible. Lord Vishnu then preached Arihan on the science of illusion, which stressed that the heaven or the hell does not exist anywhere else, but on this earth itself. Lord Vishnu instructed Arihan to get Tripurasuras initiated into with this philosophy so that the demon brothers become irreligious. Vishnu ordered Arihan to make his residence in a desert with his disciples. You should propagate your philosophy when Kali Yuga arrives, said Lord Vishnu. After giving his instruction, Lord Vishnu disappeared. Arihan then created four illusionary entities from his being who were supposed to act as his followers. Their names were Rishi, Yati, Kirya, and Upadhyay. Now the time had arrived to enter the forts of Tripurasuras. All of them entered the forts and in a gradual manner started increasing their influence. As a result, the Tripurasuras became irreligious. Not only that, their subjects too became irreligious in a very short time.